Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 121. I actually know now what I need to do. I hope, anyway. We need to go back to Tonga because of I actually chose Tonga. Ugh. Okay, we need to get the time to go with something. So, why not a storm? And of course, now we have the ability to see everything. We have the ability to see nothing. Oh, okay, it was there. North 24, west 64. That we don't need anymore because of we did the boss. The guy won the ship, and we give the dude with the maps the sailing directions to Justice Island. So that and for that you got a 6-10, and for the boss won the ship when you're doing all the mats for him in time, you get a watch from the future. So that's just precise enough to get the 6-10 to work. And then you got that. And it's actually looking that way. And you are building it in here. And it, I think it's away now. No, I can still see I can build it actually. So. But what we needed now was actually. See now. The problem here is actually you need two bottles of wine, and you cannot really see that anywhere, and you need that part. You actually, and I actually think Mary got wine on her. I'm not sure. No, she did not actually, but oh yeah, I have actually don't even have the needed to go in here. I could just have taken one from him. So
Three
now
orders, dear Captain.
nothing. I need this one. Make the marital proposal.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my Captain, yes.
Blah blah blah. So now we got an update on this one and preparing for the wedding, so not at a stand there, but I maybe think this is actually is possible to get up here before we actually sailing to the and freeing the Albot and sailing up here and make the proposal for her and then free the Albot and then sail back to Saint Pierre or what the fuck its name is. But now we are doing it this way. So back down there, menu queue or something like that. Whoa! And then we was about to get hit of the storm. Pirates, yeah.
We've got company, Captain!
Only one ship. Oh, my ship is okay. So, where is he?
Load the buckshot!
Buckshots.
Side, ready to fire.
Let us just sail over with this. I don't need it right now. It's actually fucking me up, but I don't have it on me. Let us actually take our ship with us too.
I'm all ears.
I want to take my ship back. Yes. Yes. So.
I've got the best products around.
Orders, dear Captain.
We're always happy to serve our customers. We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips.
Still, didn't I do that actually? Yeah, I did that, so that's okay. We are ready to leave.
any orders, dear Captain?
So now... we are taking everyone. I don't know about a good or a bad, but this is what we do this time. Next time, can we take this one and see what is it actually doing? So, and now I need to go to the priest, but before the priest we are actually going in to redraw some money.
You made the right choice in deciding to see me.
So... now into this dude. Talk a little bit with him.
Grati paupere spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelorum.
So I'm thinking he is sending letters to them. I am not sure, I did not get that long in this last episode. I was actually stopping, I'm thinking. The last part of it was not just to figure it out. So, I am pretty sure we need to...
whether you a peasant, an artisan,
see about we need any more rum.
Anyone can find a product that suits their taste.
Wine and oil should be good enough. It was only 50 of wine, I think. So,
whether you a peasant, an artisan, or a nobleman, anyone can find a product that suits their taste.
That was actually not good. I was running out of meds on one of the ships. Was actually a weapon. So, yeah, you have weapon. It was maybe only on that one I have removed them. So
succulent food, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your service.
We should go to Sharptown. And I assume then back here to this island and get married and see a little video clip, and then up here and see a little video clip more, and then continuing with the last quest line from the Point Dio thing. But let us see. It's not sure it will go that way. That's okay, but let us speed it a little bit up, please, so we can get up there and back again. I still got a 500,000, right? Yeah, yeah.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes. I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes.
So we got a new Tarvin up here. I just will be happy to see about that. We'll look when we are coming back. I have not seen that yet, but... what I imagine is we should sail back to... so... we should probably get back to that menu queue thing.
We've got company, Captain. Prisoners!
Okay. Want to fight to the last guy? Need to go out to turn my sausages. Oh, what its name is. It's not a hot dog yet, but it will not be a hot dog, but it's, yeah, the thing to get inside a hot dog. Sausages, I think the name will be of it. I don't know, actually. But I have some on. Oh, yeah.
Board 'em on! Take no prisoners! We've got company, Captain! I see a pennant!
beati paupera spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelorum.
Anima Christi satisfegranda, corpus Christi salva mi, sanguis Christi in hebram, aqua lateris Christi.
We are missing a week or something like that.
I see a pennant. Load the buckshots! Prisoners!
Okay, then you can just try to drink us under the table or out of the house. Then we have more. But I actually need to get 10 days to go. So we got them turned out there. Yeah, my orders is to use 10 days, 8.
Succulent food, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your.
Oh, it's maybe not the most cheapest way to do it if an officer choose to leave, then it's 20,000 or around that amount of money, so Didn't we get over the time now? Or what? So now? No, now we cannot get... Okay. So, we got an update on it. No, no. Fugger.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes.
Do I just need to enter the, church or what?
Tempus fugit aeternitas manet.
Salva mi. Sanguis Christi in Hebram. Aqua lateris Christi lava mi. Passio Christi conforta mi.
Sure? What the fuck did it stand? What the fuck?
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes.
Beati paupere spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelorum.
What are your orders, dear captain?
Tempus fugit aeternitas manet. Beati paupere spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelorum.
What are your orders, dear captain?
I don't have much time. Tell me what you need and get to the point. Being a governor of this godforsaken colony is a hell of a job. Please, quickly, I'm quite occupied at the moment. Please, quickly. I'm quite occupied at the moment.
Come forward, dear fella. Have a visit. Bring you tantalizing rumors of other outlandish jolly factions.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes.
Beati paupera spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelum.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain, yes.
Red Talisman. So, we can probably get a blue one if we are marrying Helen too. No, I don't know. But that was actually... But I will think we should still go to Sharptown and see what happened up there. And then I think it's time to eat after that. Leave me alone. Revenge, motherfucker. Leave me alone. Oh, yeah, it's actually his new fortune. I got his old fortune there. So... But that was actually the pirate Baron ships that was there. Who do we have here?
You rotten bastard.
Michael.
I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder.
Where's your sword, Guppy?
Oh, it's you, my friend. I remember what you did for us for the rest of my life. Nice to see you, buddy. What can I do for you?
You don't look so hot, buddy. You need a rest. You need a cheer up.
You rotten bastards! I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder! Chance, but what chance? I've already started to miss you.
Isn't it time we make our way down to the cabin, my courageous captain? Where's your sword, Guppy?
Well, you got some news to make my day, buddy.
Oh, it's you, my friend.
I remember what you did for us for the rest of my life.
I have fucking no idea where I should go to. But was it something about the shipyard or what? Nope. Or what? Okay, so we should not pay. But what the fuck do we need in here? It's probably this way. Oh, probably not. Did he not say it must be down here somewhere? Maybe not. That was fucking weird.
Charles, but what chance? I've already started to miss you.
I think there's still something wrong here. I should find some wine, but where the hell should I find it? This has Yes, I should find it down here, but what in hell should I find it? What should I find down here, actually? There's nothing. What in hell is it? Okay. So now that's finally was something what's happened. 100. I do not think so, but that's just me.
In peace.
Oh, it's you, my friend. I remember what you did for us for the rest of my life.
I think that part is over. We find the wine. Kill the bad guys.
Charles, but what chance? I've already started to miss you.
Death becomes you.
bastards. I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder.
Charles, but what chance? I've already started to miss you. Oh, it's you, my friend. I remember what you did for us for the rest of my life.
Rest in peace. Die!
Oh, it's you, my friend. I remember what you did for us for the rest of my life.
Where's your sword, Guppy? Isn't it time we make our way down to the cabin, my courageous captain? Isn't it time we make our way down to the cabin, my courageous captain? Where's your sword, Guppy?
Well, you got some news to make my day, buddy.
You'll forever have my gratitude, Captain.
Charles, but what chance? I've already started to miss you.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it time we make our way down to the cabin, my courageous captain?
Well, you got some news to make my day, buddy.
Okay, it's over, but should I go to...
It's our responsibility to be on guard. Okay, give me everything you got.
Don't see like that it's a graveyard here. Actually should bury him, the quest is over, so it's not look like I need to go back and bury him, but
it's our responsibility to be on guard.
Maybe inside the house. I don't know. Should Gino actually die? Was it was nothing I could do anything about? It's not look like I should do anything. Nothing, I just can see. But I'm probably trying to do it one more time because it was a little bit fucked up. But I will think I completed it. So let me go down to the water, and yeah, I'm actually not long away from that quest line, so I will just end it here and be a little bit what just happened. What was it actually then there? 21? End of episode 121, so bye for now.